Hello everyone, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel, and today, how to easily get voice memos off of your iPhone. I'll show you two ways to do this. Right, let's get cracking. So go to your iPhone and go to Extras and then select the Voice Memo application, and let's just record a quick voice memo. This is a test recording for YouTube. Then click on Stop, click on Done. And you can change the title here and then just click on save. I'm going to leave it as new recording, then select the new recording. Now, by far the easiest and quickest way to get it to your computer is to email it or WhatsApp it to yourself. So you can just select mail or WhatsApp, and it will actually attach that soundbite file to the email. Now, obviously, if it's a massive recording, it won't fit. I think there's a limit of about 10 megabytes on an email. But that's fine. So if we go to my email here, we can see that it's actually arrived. What I can do then is just download it. Once I've downloaded it to my computer, I can then do whatever I want with it. Now, the second way to get a voice memo onto your computer, if it's absolutely huge, is to plug in your iPhone into your computer. Now, you cannot see them directly on your iPhone. If I search for the M4A, which is what they are, it doesn't appear on the iPhone. So what you need to do is you need to open up iTunes. And obviously, you've got your iPhone plugged in. So then click on the iPhone icon and then click on voice memos. And you'll see here that I've only got one voice memo, but I know for a fact I've got three voice memos on my phone. So what you do is click on music. And there's a little tick box here, include voice memos. Make sure that is ticked and you'll see at the bottom that it's increased in size. So then you click on the sync button. Now I've speeded this up massively. So now it's syncing with my iPhone. And you should see there the voice memos magically go to three voice memos. Okay, so the three voice memos are now there in my iTunes. So what we can do now is we can minimize iTunes, open up a File Explorer window on the computer, and go to where your iTunes library is for your iPhone, iTunes Media, and then click in the Voice Memos folder, and there are the voice memos. So if I just click on that.
This is a test recording for YouTube.
There we go. And after all that hard work, we definitely deserve a lovely cup of tea. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here. Really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be cool. Be sure to hit that bell notification tab.